stage next now, right now.
Y'all want to try to put y'all hands together for Kiana. I'm a drink it to go.
Put your hands together for Heidi and Jeremy!
dance. We appreciate y'all. We love us so. Thank you. Next, we'll have the welcome speech by the
panel. Welcome, everyone. We want to thank you guys for coming out and supporting Tia and Jemal. We just love our baby, and we love all you guys for just coming out to be here with them. And we just want you guys to have a good time and show them the love that we're going to show you guys forever. Just enjoy yourself. Have fun.
Hey, I want everyone to say, Kia, Jemal, we love you. We'll always be here for you. Kia, me and your mom didn't know what we were doing when you were born. We learned with you. We allowed you to grow, to make mistakes, and we had your back. We might not have been the best parents, but we were the best that we could be for you for this time of your life. Kia, we've watched you grow. You've got uncles, cousins, aunts, friends that have watched you grow up. And me and your mom have tried to pour all the love into you. Thank God you got her looks, but you got my brains. So, what I always told you, whatever they tell you, just like your daddy, what I tell you, just say thank you very much and smile. You know, I did well. She did well too. We can always be here for y'all. Whenever you need us, we got you. All right? Love you guys. Yeah. And last but not least here, Jemal, when you all go through the bad times, you go through the good times, whatever times it may be, keep it home. Pray on it. Go to God. We don't have the answer. Nobody in this room has the answer. Only the man above is going to have the answer for you. I'm going to listen to you. She gonna listen to you, but that's your life. You all do what you gotta do. And last but not least, Jemal, we not getting no younger. So, come on, this stuff. I know for a fact, if you take this and break it up and put it in a drink, it's gonna take it out of the pit. Enjoy yourselves, we love y'all, have a good time. This is great.
If you love me, you'll name the first one James, by the way, whether it's a boy or a girl. Let's bow our heads in prayer and close your eyes, please.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, we thank you for this elegant meal and for the fellowship you have blessed us with. Lord, we thank you for always providing for us. And Lord, we bless this food as well as those who have prepared it. May we never forget those who have, those who want, and those who are in need. And may our eyes and our hearts be alert. And may our hands be open to give from the abundance you have given us. And when we break bread together, as we break bread together, we remember your sacrifice and know that you are among us still. Father God, help our wonderful couple to always look to you in the beginning, not as a last resort. But last but not least, we ask you to bless this new family, bless their house, bless their ventures, bless their future grandchildren. Amen. 3 or 30, however many you give them. Thank you, Jesus. But Lord, we thank you, last but not least. We thank you for friendship. We thank you for fellowship. And most of all, we thank you for family. Amen. Amen.
I'm gonna go get some more.
some chairs and put them right there.
Freshman year of high school. I was moved to the town, everything was new school, and you know,
I'm so honored to be here to celebrate tonight, and so happy for you.
everything together. And I'm ready to celebrate the next milestone. Nieces and nephews. That is how I feel. For both. Yeah. But yes, I'm so really happy for you. So proud of you, the woman that you are, the man that you are. And I'm just praying that God just continues to keep you going.
So we ended up winning that game, but after the game, we go to the apartment, go back to his place in Fayetteville, and we sit down, Jemal and Mary, fully dressed, sitting in his room, watching the game, like, boy, y'all played a hell of a game. Boy, y'all, boy, y'all did y'all thing. Like, I'm like, what? Like, we just got done playing a real game, and he's at the crib just sitting chilling. And that moment right there, like, we like, he got me sparked it off, and he's just been a humble little friend to me. He just always had my back. We always talked about things, whether I was playing overseas, y'all gave me good advice, always led me in the right direction. I appreciate that so much, bro. Like, you've been a big role to me, and even though things always up and down, life is always up and down. We never know what the next day might come, but we always gotta continue to push forward. We always gotta continue to put the right foot in front of us and continue to believe and trust in God. And he's gonna direct our steps no matter where we go, where we're trying to be. And so I appreciate that. I wish I had the button there. I've been unbelievable. I appreciate that, bro. But that story right there just stuck out to me, him being there at halftime. But other than that, he was an unbelievable guy, and I appreciate him so much.
Okay, this time we're gonna go to the cake cutting. Get ready for the cake cutting.
Can't stand, fall back. You're doing too much, you can't handle all that. Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your songs. Like me, my shit gets around. Need a country comeback, hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York, and ATL. Houston and LA, ask Dave Chappelle about my rich bitch. You gotta believe and make $50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be like me. I come from East Coast, where the West is getting hype. Keep blowing. Blow the whistle.
Creeping on your block. I worked the back seat. We went three deep and got 10 people shot. I hit the- Thank you.
like the loud sound. It's really violent, metal, jumping. What's going on here? You know?
Thank you. Thank you.
And some tears come out of his eyes. Say, how did Jesus Bible when he told us so? Look, you look amazing. You look amazing. Let's get it.
Thank you.
just love our baby, and we love all you guys for just coming out to be here with them. And we just want you guys to have a good time and show them the love that we're going to show you guys forever. Just enjoy yourself, have fun, and I'm going to know today.
Hey, I want to echo what she said. Kia, Jemal, we love you. We'll always be here for you. Kia, me and your mom didn't know what we were doing when you were born. We learned with you. We allowed you to grow, to make mistakes, and we had your back. We might not have been the best parents, but we were the best that we could be for you for this time. But here we watched you grow. You got uncles, cousins, aunts, friends that watched you grow up. And me and your mom have tried to pour all the love into you. Thank God you got her looks, but you got my brains. So, and I always told you, whenever they tell you, you're just like your daddy, what I tell you, just say thank you very much and smile. I love you well. She did it well too. We're going to always be here for y'all. Whenever you need us, we got you. All right? We'll be ready. You got it? And last but not least, Jemal, if you all go through the bad times, you go through the good times, whatever times it may be, keep it home. Pray on it, go to God. We don't have the answer. Nobody in this room has the answer. Only the man above is going to have the answer for you. I'm going to listen to you. She going to listen to you. But that's your life. You all do what you got to do. And last but not least, Jemal, we not getting no younger. So. Hey, come on, listen up. I know we all crap. Take penicillin and break it up and put it in a drink, it's going to take care of the people. He needs a very bad. He needs a very bad. He needs a very bad.
Social, I don't know, whatever classes. And then, this last
for you all. And, you know, me and Jemal, he's just so cool. And just, connect. And I'm just so happy to, I met you. I'm so happy that you and Tia are together and married now. And I can't wait to be in the house.
Welcome to the family. Hold it down. I'm sure you want to keep it in.
Can y'all raise y'all glasses and sit on right now?
Thank you. tongue through tough sex on your frustrations. Come up to your jaw, get you on the worship for certain. I'm a freaking, not speaking. Even as freaking, I got a drum on the cover. Take the clothes off, switch. Spinning with the force, like baby. Take the back, like baby, like a man, like baby. Put the weight on me, put the face on me. Call me a man.
Pretty in the face. I'm on a boat, nigga, take it on the tape. Haters can't relate, bitch, I'm never
and on. I go on and on.
Fucking nigga gear rich, bitch, tap in.
I go on and on.
M.O.B., I see that nigga tap.
I go on and on. Can't understand how I got so wrong. I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000 hours. Get it calculated.
I'm holding strong. My body gets nervous. And I won't show it.